Our challenge is us make we have a great attitude and a great work ethic so we can not only play the last Monday night, let's be the last team standing on Monday night. I don't know if that does something to me. I get cold chills. We were that close last year. Right here, I look around, we're good enough to win a national championship, and that's one of our goals. All right, but you got to put forth the effort and intensity every single day.
Chance the go rapper, Chatham the hood, Santa the children, had to bag up the goods. They say I'm saving my city, say I'm staying for good.
We don't win the whole thing.
They channel for mayor, I'm thinking maybe I should. So if you ain't in awe,
they don't want
to know. I can you. Told your that was day one, I don't like labels or titles. I'm a wascally rabbit, I know that tricks is for addicts. That need fixes for habits and love with carrots and cabbage. I'm a savage established. Bad magnet, I'm magic. Your majesty, I'm majestic. I think my message is massive. Think you passive aggressive. I think you passed up your prime. Think you passed up your chance to be chance. Now pass it to A-Rab. I should have
been in a fire. Hands is up higher. Can I believe it?
Damn,
I'm
a rider.
Riding on 20s, 20 years prior, I couldn't buy ya. Forget it, you get it, God is so awesome, devil's a liar. Take him to church, but I need a choir.
I believe that if I fly, probably end up somewhere in paradise. I believe that if I fly, I probably end up somewhere in paradise.
And why the devil can't get you, and why these labels can't catch you. And why'd he make you so special? Why did he bless you? Think about it. I woke up this morning.
Got a smile when I say that.
I woke up this morning. Go.
Standing up fire. Hands is up higher. Can I believe it? Damn, I'm a rider. Riding on 20s, 20 years prior. I couldn't buy it. Forget it, you get it. God is so awesome. That was a lie.
When you know and your knees can't rise, you feel helpless and you're looking to the sky. Some people would say to accept defeat. Well, if this is fate, then we'll find a way to cheat. So we'll say a little prayer. And if the answer isn't fair, no, you can call on me when you need somebody.
No, you can call on me
when you can't stop the tears from falling down.
My side girl got a 5S with the screen cracked. Still hit me back right away. Better not never hesitate. Don't come around, think you get it.
Oh my goodness, Hicks filling the paint for the two-handed dunk. Ahead to Jackson, over his head, he gets it to Williams. Wow!
Jackson.
Hits it again. Push your head past the barrier. The half-court alley-oop, oh my goodness.
Where you really want to take it now? I got $150,000 for it at the party, and I gave it to the Achilles just to break it down. Bring us
right
up, I never take us
so
down.
Hot in the first half, and that beat's still cooking.
Back then, but
He is hotter than a $2 pistol. So a cutting kick, and there's a poster for you. Absolute domination in the Smith Center today. 107-56, the final score. It is the most points ever scored by Carolina against NC State.
And more tune for your head top, so watch how you speak on my name, you know?
Henson gets all the way to the rim, and what a way to pick up his first field goal of the season by throwing down the tomahawk. Tony Bradley, his defense does it!
Yeah. I couldn't get a bill paid. You couldn't buy the real thing.
Nice I was pass to place, Bradley trying to figure for the plug.
I saw people doing things. Almost gave up on the music thing. But we all so spoiled now. More life, more everything. Must have never had your phone tap. All they yapping on the phone. You must really let it roll.
Deep
life.
Into the paint. Oh, home. My goodness. Free he smoke, threw it up smoke, from his hey, knees smoke, between free three smoke, Cardinals
free
for
smoke,
two.
Free smoke, hey. Don Rose toes. Hitting heels where I pose. I start my day slow. Silver
oh,
when
Henson
I wake
tried to alley-oop it to Bradley.
It's a three-pointer.
And it went in for three.
Old number, so it
what?
Back. Boy, one that
the
got
ceiling
back.
Is the roof.
Carolina and NC State played twice this year in the regular season. The Tar Heels beat the Pack by a combined 75 points.
Williams to push ahead to Theo Pinson for the big finish.
As far as number of seasons, Coach reached this milestone faster than anyone in the history of the game. Jackson, a deep three. Holy smokes.
Yeah, Justin Jackson is an All-American, surefire All-American. It's great to see him play at that level.
A three from the logo. Count it. He shot it for Boone.
Ladies and gentlemen, Carolina basketball, class of 2017.
Barry with Jefferson guarding him on the switch. He'll drive in and lay it home. Push ahead to Justin Jackson and lays it home in front of Kennard. 3-2-1. The Tar Heels will cap their ACC regular season championship with the sweetest win of the year. A 7-point victory over Duke.
Last year, we were excited, but we here, we focused, man. We not here with all that. We here for business, man. That's all I gotta say.
Y'all wanna see somebody ugly?
Carrot.
money in my pocket. Keep up. So many pretty girls around me and they're waking up the rocket. Keep up. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jumping. Keep up. Players only. Come on. Put your pinky rings up to the moon. What y'all trying to do?
Dunk over Kingsley. Boy, every possession feels huge right now. Jackson will try a three to tie the game. Jab step drive. Runs into traffic. Misses Meeks. Tips it in. Carolina by three. Line gets it in to Hannah. 8 seconds to go. Now Hannah falls down. Loose ball to Jackson. He'll dunk it home. Let's go on to Memphis.
Memphis now, baby.
Go, man, time to rock.
Here comes Barrett. Turns on the Jets as he crosses the timeline to Jackson. Oh, my. A deep three. Barrett to May. Another three. Yes. They're raining in from everywhere. May open underneath. Gets the layup. Over to Barrett. He gets into the lane and finishes even though he sprawls out on the deck after laying it home. Over to Jackson. He'll penetrate. His floater is good. Nice pass to Woods to Hicks. Scores in the foul. May drives on the right and banks it home. That's Barry, dribbles to the center, jumps her. Crosses over once, twice, three times. Spins into the paint, gets to the cup, and lays it home.
16-12 for Luka.
Carolina scored the first six. Kentucky has scored the next five. Pitts nearly turns it over. Recovers, scores, and he's fouled. Over to Stillman White. He's going to drive left baseline up and under for two. Bradley spins by Humphreys, goes up and under and lays it in.
And that's been a big reason why they've been able to maintain the lead.
Jackson hits a three and he's fouled.
He's fouled by Monk, and Monk, that's going to be his third foul.
Taken away by Pinson. Carolina up seven and on the move. Barry will go to the cup. It's blocked, but Jackson cleans it up.
Dribbles to the left, flips it over to May. Pump fake for three.
Now he'll take it and make it. Tough pass down low to May. Pump fake draws the foul and scores.
Barry gets a high screen from May. He'll attack Willis. Floater off
the glass for two. Joel Barry off the window. Gets it into May, pushes it ahead to Jackson. He's out in front of Monk. He'll wait for Monk to clear and lay it in. Tripped by Pinson, balls on the deck and loose. Is it a jump ball? Yes, arrow to the heel. Pinson comes front court. Pinson to May for the win.
Got it!
Luke May!
He got it!
0.3 of a second! Luke May gives Carolina the 75-73 lead.
Floater. Tough shot by Jackson and the heels need it. Britt, crossover dribble into the lane. Dishes it over on the right to Hicks for the massive two-handed throwdown. Left corner it goes to Jackson. Left elbow to Hicks. Kicks it out to Britt for a big three. Yes! Carolina down one. Britt sprinting front court. Dumps it off to Meeks for the lead. Barry knifing into the paint. Off the glass. Now Meeks! The two-handed putback thunder. Carolina is up four and on the move. Barry sends it in the corner to Jackson. His quick three. Yes, give it to him. Lobs it to Britt. Fires it left elbow to Meeks. Kicks it out to Pinson. The long jump shot. Counted for three. Pinson comes out of the scrum with it. Saves it to Barry. How about a three? How about it? 4 seconds on the clock. This one for Barry. Off the back rim. No good. Meeks with the rebound out to Pinson. Carolina is going to the championship game. From the grinder, from the
people, turn the sound. And Charlotte wants that before. We mean it right. Team U!
Barry answers the triple from the left corner.
with an impossibly difficult finger roll. Hand off to Britt. Britt back again. Draws heavy contact and scoops it up and home. He'll dump it down to me. Changing up on Karnowski. Goes up and under. Gets the layup to go. Chris pass ahead to Perry. He gets it to Hicks. Heavy traffic. Hicks for two in the foul. Vaca has gone to his zone for the first time. Perry's going to shoot over top of it for three. It's all the way down to seven. Perry, a really tough step back three. No Jackson, though, pumps it up and in. Double team comes. He sends it out to Pinson. Reversal to Barry for three. Yes! Nine on the shot clock. Hicks high post. Drives. Isaiah hangs. Shoots and scores. Big screen. Gets it free. Slip blocked by Meeks. Ball to Barry. Push ahead to Jackson. He'll get the dunk with 11 seconds to go. Tar Heels on the bird. 10 seconds to go. Meeks with the steal to Barry. He's fouled. 7.3 to play. Too strong on the shot. That's it. Make room for 2017. The Tar Heels are the national dadgum champions.
I made it through, made it through, made it through. And everything I gave to you, I gave to you, I gave to you. You got it, you got it, you got it. It's coming. So are you ready?
Are you ready for your blessing? Are you ready for your miracle? Are you ready for your blessing? Are you ready for your miracle? Are you ready for your blessing?
I said this one time before, in 2005. North Carolina basketball is Dean Smith, Bill Ford, Michael Jordan. And we won, I added in Sean May, and it was Raymond Felton, Marvin Lee. We won in 2009, and North Carolina basketball became Tyler Hansbrough, Wayne Ellington, Ty Lawson, Danny Green. And now, North Carolina basketball is going to be you. For the rest of your life.
Ooh.
You're in a great, great place. There's not many people that go there. You've been there, you're there, you deserve it. I really did believe, with 3 minutes to go, I really did believe at halftime, because I was ticked. But I told the coaches I was going to get after you, and then I was going to tell you something good. And last year we were ahead by five at half. And the other team came out and got after us. Today, you turned around and got after the other team. Congratulations, guys.
Good job, coach.